One of the things we do here at the Metropolitan Holy Ghost Society, we emphasize the importance of God, the Holy Ghost, being God in the earth today, right?
Yes.
Who's God in the earth today?
The Holy Ghost.
The Father's in heaven. Jesus is at his right hand. So there's only one God in the earth today. It's the Holy Ghost. Everything that happens in the earth, Holy Ghost. Jesus isn't in the earth anymore. Remember, he left. I think sometimes the church needs to know that he left. Remember the cloud he went up with, and then the angels stood there and said, "What are you looking in the clouds for?" He'll come back in the same way. Has he come back yet?
No.
Has Jesus come back yet?
No.
Has Jesus come back yet?
No.
So he's not here. Who's here? Who did he send to be here with you? That would be with you forever, Holy Ghost, right? So the Holy Ghost is God in the earth today. We emphasize that here at the Holy Ghost Society. It's okay. Amen. It's all right. And then we emphasize the way you walk with God is by what?
Speaking
by saying words. So we did our confessions today, right?
Yes.
We did our confessions. We spoke the word. That's how you walk with God. If you think you're walking with God any other way, you're not walking with God. You're just imagining that you're walking with God, and God help you. In your imagination, you walk with God by saying words. That's how you get saved. You say, "Jesus, I make you Lord," and you get saved. The Holy Ghost comes in and does the operation in you. He operates in you and removes the bad and puts in something good. Who does that? Holy Ghost does that, right? When you said words. So if you aren't saying words regularly, the Holy Ghost has nothing to walk with you in, because he's a word God. So the Holy Ghost is in the earth. We walk with him by saying we did that. And then what did he do on the day of Pentecost? What did he enable people to do? What was the first thing that happened when people received the Holy Ghost in the capacity they were supposed to? They began to speak in other tongues, right? As the Spirit gave them utterance. So we emphasize that here too. That's the number one way you get to walk with the Holy Ghost, is by speaking in other tongues.
Yes,
speaking the word, the promises, but also speaking in other tongues. So we'll lift up our voice. Holy Ghost, we thank you that we have the ability to walk with you and speak in other tongues. Freto, limsai, obdoroko, kregejdon, stime, stones. I lift my voice in faith and speak your words. Nin cho taba denenge bononga blananze frey. Shost bedinge, luge mondain de brindan de blifon de quasag de brevistas. We welcome you here today. Bushta, leto, empty kevanke on dun stone, stage, peach, fab, loble hecatoka sumada dambinj de bondendo, gruge de belly blessed us. We ask you to have your way here, and we thank you for it. In Jesus' name, amen. So it's just like that.
Struck.